Today, let's talk about Mary Kay Ash. Mary Kay was born in 1918 and died in 2001. Mary Kay Ash was born in Texas. Her mother was a great influence in her life and always encouraged Mary Kay by telling her, "You can do it." Mary Kay Ash was very good at sales and sold products for several companies, but quit after 25 years of corporate sales. She quit because of the lack of opportunity for advancement that the men she trained received. In 1963, with just $5,000 in savings, Mary Kay opened a cosmetics business with her son, Richard Rogers. She bought a formula for a skin cream, started her small company in Dallas, and made about $200,000 profit the first year. The success of the company grew, and Mary Kay Incorporated remains one of the largest multi-million-dollar private firms in the United States. Mary Kay believed in rewarding hard workers in her company and providing women opportunities for advancement. She gave her top salespeople vacations, jewelry, and pink Cadillacs.